What about Misha and the photography?
Oh, I think his ideas have opened something up about how you might look at dancing.
What is that?
Well, instead of an image being one single thing, he's added the idea that there could be another image as part of the same image at the same time, not the same thing.
So it's not just that he's a good photographer, it's that he's thought of a new way to do it?
That's what I think. I watched him when he came to the Joyce when we were playing there. And he stood up very close to the stage with his camera barely on the edge. And I watched the way he would expect them to hold the camera still and take a picture. He would hold it still and then do this with it, which was still part of the same picture. And he tried it in many. I could see he was trying. And later when I saw them, I thought, oh yeah, I see what he's after. It's a way of showing motion in a way that I hadn't seen before.
How does it relate to what Muybridge did with the movement studies?
Well, Muybridge's works were stills, like the horse was here and then a still of the horse here with 1 foot off, and then so on, for example. Misha gets it into the same picture.
So it really is a movement study.
Yes. I went to see, he was at the city center, I remember, and somehow I did get, and I thought there was a solo, he did one of the classic work, and the way he flew across the stage, of course, was remarkable, but the way he also held his back when in the air, not only were his legs out and up there, but the way he held his torso. It was very vivid in my memory.